But we begin tonight with breaking news. A Detroit police officer taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation at a 2-alarm fire. He is in temporary serious condition.
This happened at an apartment complex on West Chicago and Braille. Firefighters telling us they contained the fire to a first floor apartment. There were no other injuries. It's unclear at this point how the fire started.